Fluid in a rectangular container with a small width is placed on a rotating table. A smartphone is also fixed to the rotating table. The gyroscope sensor registers the angular velocity and the camera records the liquid's surface. When the table starts rotating, the surface develops a parabolic shape. As the angular velocity increases, the vertex of the parabola goes down and the concavity increases. The surface shape is studied using tracker video analysis. The characteristics of the parabola are obtained with this software. Experimental results agree with theoretical predictions. This simple and inexpensive proposal provides an opportunity for students to engage with challenging aspects of fluid dynamics.